Hi, BeFitters. I'm Danielle Pacenti, your BeFit Bootcamp trainer for the next 30 days. I have a killer workout system to take you through. The 30-day fat burn series with myself and Astrid McGuire at the helm. This system is a high-intensity cardio program that torches calories and tones muscle with a mix of cardio exercise and strength training moves. Each workout is around 10 minutes long and is designed to target the abs, arms, thighs, butt, chest, legs, and back. The full body workout that will kick your butt into shape. It's simple, guys. Each Monday, watch my boot camp episode and I'll take you through the week's 7-day workout plan. Each workout will pop up down below where you can click directly to the day's workout. Keep track of these boot camp videos by creating a playlist. Click the Add To button underneath the video to get started. All right, friends, let's fire up and smash this week. Today we're working on improving our strength. It's a kettlebell-inspired routine that combines cardio, plyometric moves, and core toning into one 10-minute sweat sesh. We'll take you through 14 different moves, each lasting 30 seconds. If you don't have a kettlebell, it's okay. Just replace it with a 5 to 10-pound dumbbell. Day two, we're gonna crush some cardio with a high-intensity workout that requires a light set of dumbbells and some bravado to fight through the burn. Make sure to keep a bottle of water with you and stay hydrated throughout the workout and the whole day. An awesome trick is to draw marks on a big bottle of water to indicate where the water level should be at particular times of the day, to remind yourself to drink and hit your daily water intake. Day three, let's zone in down below with a legs and butt shaper workout. This routine features 4 rounds of 10 exercises that alternate between strength and cardio exercises to build lean muscle and boost your weight loss potential. Make sure to get in a good dynamic stretch before the workout and a cool down after. Tight leg muscles can cause pain in other areas of your body, such as your lower back, so make sure they're properly stretched. Day four, we're gonna complete a Tabata workout that will help boost your metabolism. Tabata helps to improve your recovery time by integrating short rest periods in the workout. This means you can go all out during the working sets and get a quick breather before you hit the next set. Playing with your work to rest ratio will help improve your endurance stamina. Day five is a rest day. This is a great time to check in with your body and see how it's performing. Are there any areas that need a little more attention? Take this day to perform long, deep stretches, work on mobilization of the joints, maybe use a foam roller or a lacrosse ball to help with those hard-to-reach places like your back and shoulders. Stretching and mobilization are key to increasing your athletic ability. Day six, let's get a full body workout in. This workout routine cycles a body sculpting move for 30 seconds, followed by a power movement for 30 seconds, before finishing the cycle with a 30-second rest. It will keep the heart rate up, engage the core, challenge all the major muscles of the body, and work different areas simultaneously for the ultimate strength building waist slimming experience. For our final day of fitness fun for the week, Astrid is going to take you through a cardio workout that will burn. This intense, fast-paced workout keeps your body moving with no rest periods. You will cycle between 45 seconds of strength moves and 30 seconds of a cardio exercise to keep the heart rate elevated and work multiple muscle groups of the body simultaneously. Keep a steady pace, guys, because it's a 14-minute workout, so breathe steady and stay focused. All right, that's the first week planned out. Are you guys ready? Let's give it all you got, BeFitters. Comment below if you have any questions that we can help you out with. Until next Monday, I'm Danielle, your bootcamp trainer, signing off.